President Johnson has some words of congratulations for congressional leaders who spurred the tax bill through both houses as he prepares to sign it into law. Less than 6 hours after final passage, the presidential signature makes the $11.5 billion tax cut a reality, the biggest such reduction in history. He uses 64 pens to affix his signature, and three of those pens are for Mrs. Kennedy and her two children in memory of President Kennedy's work for the bill, which is designed to bolster the economy.
There is no asset more precious to freedom. There is no guarantee more vital to liberty than a robust American economy. No one can bury us or bluff us or beat us so long as our economy remains strong. No economic system anywhere has ever had the success of the American economy by placing maximum reliance on the initiative and the creative energies of individual businessmen and workers. We have created here in our land the most prosperous nation in the history of the world.